Guess what? Three teams to skate here. They're in a possible fifth place position. That's only after the short program, though. The free skate still to come. Saskatchewan Pride. Paige Lawrence, Rudy Swingers. Third at the Nationals last year. They are magic together, these two.
Such a popular team, and have worked really hard in preparation, doing a lot of the fine tuning, hard work, really mindful practice, trying to develop the nuances of this very tricky choreography. Skating to Beetlejuice.
In this program, get it back on the rails.
Look at the speed of rotation in the death spiral and how low they both are to the ice. Excellent element. Personalities reaching out into the audience. They've captured the music. Missile dismount, upside down rotation. Throw triple Lutz. That was gorgeous. Jump.
But could be costly again in that battle right now with Jessica Dubé and Sebastian Wolf, who have the top score, and then DeHamel Radford and Moore Towers Moskovich. We'll see how that miss on the side by sides will affect their number in a moment. With Coach Patricia Hall on the right, Lyndon Johnson on the left. They come from two very tiny towns in Saskatchewan. Kennedy and Kipling trade in Vernon, Manitoba. Also spend time in Florida occasionally, but also spend a lot of time on Skype.
Well, Patty getting the experience that she needs to help them with the pair elements like this. And look at how Rudy reaches back, the deep, deep knee position.
Everybody back home, hello,
Paige. Easily rotating around him fluidly and right down low to the ice. Here's a look at their throw triple Lutz. Look at the distance, and it doesn't get much better than that. They'll pick up two maybe even the threes on that element.
60.65 is the score to beat. 58-55, there's that deduction one. So they're currently in second place and now have to watch and wait in Saskatchewan.
One
cheering
mistake,
them on.
But overall, so much improved and a lot of fans at home. And yeah.